and he just takes off, and no one is aware that he's gone. And what great poise. And he knows the stick's out for Miller. You've got to go away from the stick and go to the feet. Here's a real good iso. Once he senses that he can jump into the rush, jumps into the rush, sees the stick. Anytime you see the poke check out, go away from the stick and go to the feet. Because once you stretch out, you're stretched out. You've got no more room to move.